reflection in it. If you're 6 feet tall, do you need a 6 foot tall mirror in order to see your entire reflection? Let's break apart the situation. The distance you stand in front of the mirror will be the same distance that your reflection appears behind the mirror. We can trace out a line from your eye to where the bottom of your feet appear in the reflection. The point where that line intersects the mirror is the part of the mirror that is reflecting your feet back to your eyes. To see your full reflection, we don't need any part of the mirror below that point. We can do the same for the top of your head. Tracing a line from your eyes to where the top of your head appears in the reflection, we find the location on the mirror that is showing you the top of your reflection. We wouldn't need any part of the mirror above that point. When we look at the height of the mirror that we need to see the highest and lowest part of your reflection, we'll find that it's exactly half of your total height. If you